Situation. Well, Fairmont wouldn't even have been in the playoffs had it not been for Chris Dougherty at Wheeling Park taking a no contest instead of a forfeit. And boy, has it worked out for Nick Bardick and the Polar Bears of Fairmont Senior, as they certainly earned this state championship as they make a run through the 19th. Well, you look at the seeds, 1-8-5-2 is who they beat on the way to a state championship as Fairmont Senior wins their third in the last 4 years, and the celebration is on in the Friendly City.
When I walked in the door, I told the seniors, if you'll stick with us, we'll take you to the state championship. You just buy in, and we accomplished that goal. Now we got to get back to work and try to win one.
Days ago, the Independence Patriots walked off this field with heartbreak and this year on their minds as they fell to Fairmont Senior. It's all they've thought about since then. It's all it's taken them to get to this point, running through a gauntlet in the postseason, trying to keep their perfect undefeated season alive. They've got one more game to achieve history, and that's up against the number 9 Herbert Hoover Huskies. The Independence Patriots face a tough team in the Herbert Hoover Huskies, who knocked off the number 1 seed early in the tournament, but they were not going to let anything stand in the way of their first title in school history. So I can breathe you in. Hold you in. And now I know you've always been out of my head, I'm saying.
Facing company. Here comes Price. Already a buck 27 on the game. He's got more to the 20. Cut back 25, 30. There he goes. Price. He will not be caught. The state's all-time leading scorer has done it again.
mean, it was so surreal. It's really special, and it hasn't even, it's hit me now that the season we've had and the special moments that we share and the bonds that we're always have together.
It hadn't sunk in yet, but I'm sure it'll sink in after a while. But, right now, I'm going to go find Ms. Lily and give her a big hug.